it.
Oh God.
Another edition of WPRP. I'm Stevie.
And I'm Willie.
One of the oldest traditions of the holiday season is going to see all the great movies that come out this time of the year. Allie took a look at the movies coming out during the Thanksgiving season.
After 18 years of being utterly ordinary, I finally felt I could shine. I was born to be a vampire.
That's so beautiful. We're the same temperature now.
I didn't expect you to seem so... you?
To report a crime. The Coens, they've done something terrible.
It's enough.
Volturi, they're coming for us.
Skyfall is a movie pulled from the moment in history. It is one of the best James Bond entries of all time, a heart-pounding action flick from start to finish, and one of the best movies of the year.
Right?
Marines, actually.
How long are you here for?
A few weeks.
If you're seeing this broadcast, you are in a part of the country no longer controlled by the government of the United States.
The 2012 Red Dawn is an American war movie. The Americans were invaded by thousands of enemy forces who somehow invade our defense systems and set up a shop in sleepy little towns as a team of angry teenagers head for the hills and learn how to fight back.
Thanks, Allie.
Have you ever dropped your phone?
I know I have. But one of the most popular ways to protect your phone is also one of the more stylish.
Here's Stanton with an inside scoop on this popular phone case, the OtterBox.
Thanks, Willie. So have you ever wondered if the OtterBox really works? Let's take a closer look.
One.
No cracks on it, so we'll go to the next height. Still no cracks on it. So we'll go from the final height. And still no cracks on the phone.
Now you know the OtterBox really does work.
Nope.
Whoa, dropping your phone makes it magic? That's amazing.
Wow.
Dude, that's sick.
Thanks, Jansen. Soccer, volleyball, and the rest of the summer sports have wrapped up, including cross country.
While none of our runners made state this year, they still have a lot to be proud of.
Brent talked to two of the runners about their season.
The Pledger Ridge Park cross country team has been through more than almost any other team at PRP in the past few years. Between three coaching changes in the past 4 years and an almost constantly changing lineup of runners, the cross country team still turns out a solid group of runners. I talked to two of these runners about their seasons.
I've been running cross country for 5 years and I started my 8th grade year.
I've been running for 3 years, started my sophomore year. The early Saturday morning races were pretty fun and just all the great trips we've had with the team the past couple years.
Let's go, Sona!
My favorite thing about cross country was meeting new people and competing every Saturday morning. I want to miss the good times we had with the team. And Coach Schull, he helped me get through a lot in my cross-country career.
Coach Smith was a real big impact in my running career, and Coach Burke and just the whole team the past 3 years, just had some great times.
Despite losing Scotty, Chad, and fellow senior Chad Edwards, there's a bright future for the cross-country team. Among the three returning runners is freshman Alex Newman, who has potential to be one of the state's top runners.
My greatest memory was regional sophomore year, and I just had a great race, and I wish I could go back to that day and do it all over again.
Placing individually in regional my junior year and then going to state with that experience, it was just something I'll never forget. I plan on attending Eastern Kentucky University and running for their team as a walk-on. They're ranked 15th in the nation, and I'm looking for high hopes.
Maybe not competitively, but still training on my own just to stay in shape.
Cross country will remain a deeply competitive sport, but there is success on the horizon for the PRP team. For WPRP, I'm Brent, signing off.
Thanks, Brent. The Thanksgiving holiday has just passed, and all of us at WPRP hope that you had a great Thanksgiving.
Everyone at PRP celebrates the holiday in a different way, so I've talked to students and staff about the ways they enjoy the holiday. The holiday season is here again, so we thought we'd ask the student body what their traditions are.
During Thanksgiving, we normally wait for my oldest brother to come home from the Marine Corps if he can. For leave whenever we spend holidays with our family. And normally when our family comes over, we have a big feast and we'll spend time with my brother since I only see him around the holidays.
Me and my family meet at my aunt's house and we eat Thanksgiving dinner. Then the girls go out to a movie and then we go Black Friday shopping.
Grandma's house and then we go to my stepmom's in Owen County.
All of my family comes from all over Kentucky to visit my grandma in Louisville, and we all eat at her house.
My family traditions are, I think, pretty much the same as everybody else's. We get together with family, but mine might be a little bit different because I travel. Instead of my kids coming to me, I travel to North Carolina. So So I usually go out of state and spend Thanksgiving holidays
there. I eat Thanksgiving at my mother-in-law's house. My mom and dad, my whole family goes over there. And then recently we've been going to midnight, you know, going out to the Black Friday shopping. So that's about it.
Tradition's a little bit different at our house. Things we do for Thanksgiving is the traditional stuff, but we get together and eat. But also every year there's a huge tennis tournament comes in town and my daughter plays in it, so we spend all day at the tennis center.
As you can see, there are just as many traditions as there are students.
We'd also like to wish the football team good luck at their game this weekend for the state championship. We'll all be there cheering you on. Signing off for WPRP, I'm Stevie.
And I'm Willie. Have a great day.
Yay. That's the girl what she wanted to be. She said, baby, can't you see?
Wait, that's
everything. Okay.
Wait, Tom, I opened it up.
No, I had to hit the button.
I know, but I pushed it up.
You are, yes, you
oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is gonna throw his phone against the wall.
The Otterbox work.
Hold up. Mark's fine. Maybe you can drive my car.
It's Monday. I mean Tuesday.